Valid for all Acura manual pipettes, this shows the removal of the internal tip ejector and counter assembly.
Remove the rubber pad. Insert a small pin, push it down, lift the ejector. Remove the ejector rod and spring. Then remove both screws. Then remove the entire counter assembly.
If any need for a change, change the complete counter assembly.